To see Lex Luthor.
And you are?
Seriously?
Seriously.
I'm Superman. He's Batman.
Are those last names?
Even his receptionist is evil.
Just one name each.
Like Madonna.
Oh, I see. You're down here. Mr. Luthor is expecting you. First elevator. Mr. Luthor is expecting you.
Yes. they stole it from us. My precious. We want it.
Seen it before, haven't you? Go.
Put me down, you slimy toad.
Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing. Bobby, no!
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full of this stuff.
Chill out a little.
Now I'm mad! Now!
What have you done?
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Ah! Out of my head, Charles! Dummy! Jean! What are you trying to achieve?
Try breaking out of this, big guy!
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Funny. I thought it'd be bigger.
Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me!
Then I guess you haven't learned that we don't give up so easily.
It is useless to resist! And its cities will be mine!
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him.
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly! We won't have long before he recovers.
That showed him! Let's finish this metal monster!
Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac!
No!
Computer, identify. This time, I won't let you stop me.
Maximum extermination!
function. Help me!
Look, before you started me, if you will fire a shrink ray at a dimensionally transcendental time machine, these accidents are going to happen.
Exterminate him!
Hey, sorry about the shrinking, but you called me, remember?
Time, Doctor.
What? Wait, do I know you?
Yes and no. I'm Wildstyle. We're the ones who called you.
Not the Daleks. Ah, that explains why they're so tetchy. All right, get in.
You will pay for this, Doctor!
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Just eat plenty of vegetables. Excellent for growth. Right, well, you stop talking. And you can start with why that one's got pointy ears.
How does it work?
See that blinky light? If it don't flash, you don't have it. If it does...
Your blinky light lies. I do not have it.
Outlaws! What is that?
That, my fuzzy friend, is our power source.
I am MODOK! The ultimate human-machine interface! And more importantly, the law!
Well, not in my town.
Isn't that...
Don't ask. This place gets weirder by the day. Bring it! Got us some outlaws! 50,000 big ones to the first cowboy to put these criminals in chains!
Cowboys? I do not see any half-human bovine creatures.
Huh. Guess looking for the emitter will have to wait.
Excuse me, good folks, but did I just hear that raccoon talk?
Why am I always singled out? There's two aliens here as well, you know.
Don't mind him. He's having a rough day.
Oh, my apologies.
Aha! That electric gizmo looks right up my street.
Thank you.
quiet! Now I'm really mad!
As much as I hate to admit it, MODOK's force field is pretty strong.
You're right. I reckon we'll need something special to take him out.
I believe we have found something.
Yeah, looks that way. Think that's...
You cannot defeat MODOK! No one can!
I think we got him on the ropes, partners.
But we can't get close to him unless... What's that on the balcony above him?
This is the end of the line for you, Kid Colt.
It's funny, Corbett, because I reckon I'm about to stop you in your tracks.
Ooh, train puns. Can I?
No.
Where are you running to now, Corbett? You can't hide from us.
Ah, how nice of you folks to round up my bounty for me. Why, it's practically gift wrapped. Now I just need to complete the collection.
A bear in a cage? Who even does that?
Think I can figure this out.
The bear helped us!
Thank you kindly, President Bear.
President Bear?
Yeah, never mind him for now. Get in that cannon.
I got me an idea.
Oh, man, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? I don't like how this is going.
Quit your yakking and hold still, partner!
You cannot defeat me! I am MODOK! There is no
They sure were. Braille sway. Yeehaw!
I am Groot.
Glad to have you back. I just wish we'd managed to get that device before we sent it south covered in chickens.
You mean this? Rocket, my man!
We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Slaver wants to discredit all supers. She set the ship on a collision course that'll destroy the city.
Too late. The world doesn't need supers anymore. Soon you will all understand.
Lucius and your father are under her control. We have to get those goggles off them and steer the ship to safety.
There's no way you'll stop this ship. I won't let supers save the day. Your attempts to stop us are weak.
Lucius!
When this ship crashes into the city, everyone will hate supers forever. Get over here, you little brat!
Don't listen to him. That is not your father's.
Snap out of it. Work through the pain.
So glad he never got that look.
Have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the Screen Slaver. You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers. We've got to find a way to steer this ship to safety.
It's kind of hard to do anything while we're fighting Dad and Lucius.
This is so weird.
Backup has arrived. Let me help you live up to your name, Mr. Incredible.
Hey, Lucius! Back with us?
Can't run forever!
Sorry about this, Bob, but we gotta get those goggles off. Trust me, they are not a good look.
Should have done when we first got here. Take her down, Winnie!
No! Prepare my pain!
I think the sushi's arrived!
No, we're not!
Arr! Catch in the day!
Harley, no!
Ivy Lady! Big sea monster roaming the seas!
We need shelter. Can you accommodate us in the Hall of Doom until we figure out what it wants?
Sea not safe! Hide us!
What? No! That sea monster dragged away the Hall of Doom and my friend! And you're going to help me get them back, aren't you? Where are they taking her?
Odd name for a squid.
Ah, more guests! Have at him, squiddy! Arr! He'll be sorry you decided to follow me, you worthless scallywags!
No one steals our friends from us!
Surrender, Sea King! There's only room for one ruler of the ocean, and that's me!
Oh. All right, enough talk! King Shark is getting hungry!
Your precious face and everything inside it belongs to me now! Including your criminal body!
Rest of his dirty work.
Ha! Fine by me. Not even some overgrown octopus can stop King Shark.
As much as I admire your enthusiasm, my fishy friend, defeating this creature may require an extra level of thought.
Thank you. I do hope you approve.
What? What are you doing? No! No, you beast! Get him! Ah, blast it! You got lucky, that's all. Zeke never needs it.
Hey, is he trying to leave the party early or something? Hey, look who managed to escape.
King Shark, is that you? Wait a sec. Ivy? Oh, you guys came to rescue me.
You three can catch up later. Right now, we've got a runaway supervillain base to reacquire.
It's okay. I'll stay here with Harley. You two, get after him.
Ha! Fresh meat this way.
I believe they went through here. Let's find a way past.
In here, boys.
Very funny, Ivy. You got your friend back, so we'll be on our way.
Uh-huh.